Another parade canceled for tomorrow is the Girard Memorial Day Parade. That parade also canceled due to a threat of severe weather. The 2 p.m. ceremony is still set to take place at American Legion Post 494.